line is Dvorak's Slavonic Dance, Opus 46, number 2. And this piece is actually, it has a special history behind it. This is the first piece we ever played together back in first year. It was for an assignment from Chamber Pop. And this piece is very interesting because it takes Slavic folk rhythms and melodies. And it's a series of 16 orchestral pieces that was originally written for the piano forte, but now it's mostly known as orchestral piece, but this is the original. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Since a few people just arrived, but we do have one last piece, like an actual last piece for you, and that will be from Paul and Jocelyn.
Opus 16.